Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to develop simple web server on ASP32 using MicroPython. Let's see how to set up MicroPython environment for ASP32, creating a simple web server using socket programming, and displaying the sensor data on web page using this web server. Go to MicroPython.org website and download latest ASP32 MicroPython firmware. Open Linux terminal and flash the firmware using asptool.py. First we need to erase the flash and then write the downloaded binary to flash. After the firmware got downloaded, open the Thorny IDE and connect to ASP32. Check if it is running by importing ASP32. Import PIN and ADC classes from MicroPython machine module. These are required to read sensor data. Network library is used to set up ASP32 Wi-Fi. Socket library is used for implementing TCP/IP server. As we are implementing web server, this is required. Import ASP32 and other libraries for reading sensors like Hall effect sensor and enabling garbage collection. Create variables for storing Wi-Fi credentials, SSID and password. Initialize ADC pin to which temperature sensor is connected. Now let us define setup Wi-Fi function. Here ASP32 is configured in station mode using station if flag. Active function initializes Wi-Fi stack. Connect to access point using the credentials declared above. Once the connection is established, print IP address details.
In the HTTP server function, we are creating TCP/IP socket and bind to local IP address on port number 80. Port number 80 is a HTTP port on which browser sends request. In the while loop we accept client connection and reading the data from clients. Here we are defining simple HTML page which display temperature sensor data and Hall effect sensor data. We are using HTML refresh method tag to refresh page at every 2 seconds.
This HTML code also contains paragraph tags to display temperature sensor values and ASP32 Hall effect sensors. The styling tag is used to display these values at the center of the browser. Send HTTP header to client along with this HTML page for every client request. In the read temperature function, we are reading ADC pin defined earlier to which LM35 temperature sensor is connected. This digital value is converted to Celsius for displaying on web page using paragraph tag.
In the main function, we are calling these two functions setup Wi-Fi and HTTP server. Full source code and explanation is available at the link given in the description.
Let's go to demo. In this demo, we are using browser on the host computer on which Thorny is running. This host computer and ASP32 device both are connected to the same access point. When this Python code is run, you see the print log showing IP address details of ASP device like subnet mask, gateway IP. Take the IP address assigned to ASP32 and give pay in the browser of the computer. As ASP32 and this Linux computer both are in the same LAN, we can see web page sent by HTTP server running on ASP32 device. On the Thorny IDE, we can see the print log from ASP device showing client IP and port details. This is how we can develop simple HTTP server using MicroPython. Thank you.